VCBR is a facility that was conjured up and built to rehabilitate sexually violent predators before they're released back into society. So they've done their time in the penal institution, and then they come to us, and our job is to rehabilitate them and prepare them to return to society.
VCBR has a stigma attached to it that I kind of fell into too as a new staff member, but the staff really rally around you and kind of help you out and show you how to get comfortable here. So it was really awesome. It was scary, it was nerve-wracking, but it was a good experience.
My commute is a total of 20 minutes a day. My salary is very good. The state benefits are awesome.
I just like coming in here knowing that no 2 days are going to be the same. I can get bored pretty easily. I have to have something that's going to keep my mind fresh and my mind sharp. And what better way to do that than to work with over 400 individuals who all have very different needs.
This is a very unique campus to work on, and the opportunities to move up within the facility is tremendous. And I think there are tons of opportunities for people to come here and thrive.
Join our VCBR family. It's a good opportunity. It's a place that where you can grow.
In terms of the environment that we're trying to create and the sense of family that you get, even at this size, it makes it a very attractive place to work.